Grit and Red Dirt Country is brought to you week in and week out by the following sponsors. Thank you very much. Halftime Sports Bar, 1613 East Broadway in Altus, Oklahoma. Got some great things happening this week. Thank you very much last week for coming out and watching me play. And we had a good old time. And thank you for hanging out for Bethany Crow last Friday. But you know what? I'll be back again this Thursday doing the same thing, playing some great tunes, some country, a little bit of blues, a little bit of everything in between. And it's going to be a great time Thursday night. Come out and see me, 1613 East Broadway. Halftime Sports Bar has a lot going on. Make sure you're liking their page on Facebook, Halftime Sports Bar, and Halftime Sports Bar Altus on Instagram. You'll be glad you did. Thank you very, 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 very much, Earl's Rib Palace. 25 years and still smoking. Great barbecue and the Reader's Choice Best for the Oklahoma City metro area. Yes, and you can get loyalty points, pick points. Every dollar that you spend, collect points for great things with Earl's Rib Palace. I can't say enough about Earl's Rib Palace. Check them out at earlsribpalace.com. And thank you very much, CSM Local Concierge Service Management. Like their page on Facebook and Instagram and check out what they have to offer for the corporate partnership program at csmlocal.com. We got some great music here this evening. We're going to do a little two-step, a little rocking, and a little crime maybe. Tracy Byrd kicking us off. Cheapest Motel.
The glasses were all plastic, little bars and no name soap. No cable on the TV, the ice machine was broke. Well, I guess that's what you get for 19 bucks and some change. But the cheapest motel in town cost him everything. The Bible for a coaster, and it never crossed their mind. Maybe they should have opened it instead of that high dollar wine. It was just that little secret hide away out West Main. But the cheapest motel in town cost him everything. He went from home in the suburbs to an apartment in town. From being met at the door by two little kids to a stray dog he'd found. He paid the price for pleasure. Now he can't afford the pain in the cheapest motel in town. Cost him everything. They thought no one would find him, but it isn't hard to spot a brand new black Mercedes Benz in that gravel parking lot. He fooled his wife till one night she saw something he couldn't explain. And the cheapest motel in town cost him everything. He went from home in the suburbs to an apartment in town. Yeah. him everything. Mississippi in a boat I've yet to buy. Take it out in the Gulf where the water meets the sky. To where nothing on God's green earth looks dry.
There with you with the 98.7 Red Dirt Rebel app. Get into your app store today. And this special edition is with limited interruption, brought to you by 98.7 Red Dirt Rebel. Tracy Bird continues on. Baby, put your clothes on. Let's do a little two-stepping, honky-tonking. Come on.
Baby, put your clothes on. Put on those brand new shoes. I want to take you down. A little blues to lose.
about putting on that little top, you know, the one that shows you. Why you edit? Slip in that belly button ring I bought you for Christmas last year. You know I like it. There you go. That's my baby.
Everyday battle, just trying to break even. Oh, there ain't no getting ahead when you're just getting by. But she's standing on the front porch when I get home in the evening. That's how I know everything's gonna be alright. Days I wanna give up, declare the world a winner. When the bills and the doggone boss won't cut me no slack. But when we're turning those lights down and I'm lying there with her, there ain't a rock on the road of life I can't get past. With her kisses, come through hard times. With her soft touch, I don't know how, but she makes it look easy. Get me over mountains with her.
or just say hi. And when you're wondering if it's me, check out my license plate and see.
My Texas truck's been from here to Amarillo, from Waco down to San Antonio. It gets me to the honky-tonk, the laundromat, and the fast food joint. Every man should own a Texas truck. Every man should own a Texas truck. Every man should own a Texas
Toe Tapper, man. Tracy Bird kicking things off. with this limited interruption show. A little True Grit and Red Dirt Country brought to you by 98.7 Red Dirt Rebel. And let me tell you, I got a whole bunch of tickets to be given away throughout the month of the rest of October and November and rolling into December from my friends down at Billy Bob's, Texas. So you need to be watching for your cue to text and win coming up real soon. And Trace Atkins is next on board. Sometimes, I hate to say it, this is necessary. Sometimes people write a few checks that certain parts can't cash. Trace, let them know sometimes this got to happen.
Every now and then you got to take it on the chin, got to turn the other cheek. But then there's times your old stubborn pride don't back down so easily. And you got no choice but to let your voice be heard and hold your ground. And that's the point that he'll get the point, and he'll probably back down. But if he bows up and steps across that line, you gotta whoop a man's ass sometimes. Man, I'll be the first one here to call you crazy if you let me catch you cussing at a kid or roughing up a lady. And God forbid that anybody mess with mine. You gotta whoop a man's ass sometimes. Yeah, I let it slide when that liquored up guy asked me, boy, what you looking at? And I kept my cool. Reckless fool put a dent in my Cadillac. And I don't care if my long hair draws stares the way it does. Long as you ain't throwing sticks and stones, you'll probably be alright, cuz I'll take the high road if I can out of a bind. But you gotta whoop a man's ass sometimes. Man, I'll be the first one.
Yeah.
eagles flying